I want to be honest with guys, I'm pretty frustrated right now, and it's such an easy fix, and it's such a mind shift once you get why. And it's because of this. Look how beautiful that is, right? Nature, it's gorgeous up top. But unfortunately, nobody goes out there and appreciates what's down here. This trunk, the foundation of this entire tree, it's right there. It's not up there. It's right here. There's so much of a root system going on that's keeping all of this up. That foundation is very similar to our bodies, men in particular. You care so much about having a big chest, having some abs, having a big back. Meanwhile, you're neglecting your foundation, your legs, your ass. Come on, men, we produced 10 times the testosterone that women do. You know where it sits? Right here. That's just science. Those are facts. Okay? Why aren't you squatting more? Why aren't you deadlifting more? Why aren't you doing the barbell hip thrust? Huh? It doesn't make sense. You would be so much stronger, so much more agile, so much healthier, more resilient, have a stronger, more firm foundation that would revolutionize your entire body if you just worked your lower half. Look, if you're top heavy, you're gonna fall. You gotta have a strong base. You gotta have a strong foundation. You gotta get off your ass and start using it. Okay? Come on now. It's not that hard, and I know you can do it. If you need help building a program and caring about that lower half as much as you think you should care about the top half, which at the end of the day, it's for looks. Yes, it matters. It matters 100%. But bottom half matters more because you're carrying your entire body. You're carrying your entire self up, okay? So, you need help? I got your back, especially if you're starting to look like that up top. Gotta look like that down low. Let's go.